worked with it, even though they didn't have an important situation.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 2017-2018 Vermilion Sailor Marching Band! The sailors rely on the field by helmet direct Kennedy Nail and field commanders Trinity Patton and Hannah Cooper. This week's Golden Plum Bloom awardees, chosen by the directors for exemplary bandsmanship and outstanding leadership, are Mellophone Kimmy Gallagher and Flute Marsha Standifer. Major advisor is Laurel Florek. Color guard advisor is Reggie Gross. Percussion advisor is Greg Dempsey. The assistant director of the marching band is Mr. Fred Dawson. And the Vermilion Band director is Mrs. Kim Judd. As we continue our review of movie blockbusters this year, we harken back to band camp this summer on Kelly's Island. The sorting hat discerned who would compete for which house, and after several Quidditch matches, potions competitions, and an epic wizard's duel, Gryffindor was once again victorious. Expelliarmus!
Thank you.
short time ago in a school district not that far away. A band from a small town decided they must fight back against the tyranny of boring halftime shows. And thus, the rebellion was born.
We got all kinds of food, so when we got water, we'd have a